What's up, you guys? Eddie at Fliptroniks. We're going to be getting into another phone battle here with the LG G8 ThinQ versus the iPhone XS Max versus the iPhone XR. All right, so we're going to be going over specs. We're going to do a Netflix video comparison, a gaming comparison, and then, of course, we're going to do a loudness test on each phone as well. Now, if you want to check out any of these phones, latest prices, I'll leave links in the description for Amazon. But let's kick things off over here with the G8 ThinQ, which is the newest phone on the list. It's got a 6.1-inch OLED display, a Snapdragon 855 processor. The phone's amazing for watching video and playing games. Sells for around $800, so it's not going to be, like, cheap by any means. 16 megapixel back camera on that one. It's an awesome phone. Now the XS Max, you know, probably one of my favorite phones right now. It's got a 6.5-inch OLED display. Great for watching video, obviously. Playing games, it's awesome. 12 megapixel back camera, Apple A12 processor chip. And you know, the thing is though, this phone sells for around $1,000. So I mean, it's not cheap. And then of course we got the iPhone XR over here. It's got an LCD display, so it sells for a little bit cheaper, around $750. Apple A12 processor. The phone is still really good for, you know, playing games, watching videos. Plus, it comes in a bunch of different colors. All right, enough talking about these phones. Let's throw up some Netflix and check out some of the, you know, overall quality for, you know, just basically watching a video on here. So, anyways, I think I'm going to throw up the Hateful Eight movie because I was about to start watching that today, so I kind of had it up for a little bit. Great movie, by the way, if you have not seen it before. All right, so let's get into it. Also, feel free to message in the comments below. Let me know which phone you think obviously looks and performs the best. I'm gonna pause this just for a second. So definitely I would feel like the XS Max is the loudest of these three phones. But I gotta say, if you look at the display on the LG over here, this looks really good. I mean, I'd probably say if you're looking at the XS Max versus this G8 right here, you know, I might have to say that, you know, the display is looking pretty darn good over here, even though these are both OLED. Then of course it's gonna be a little bit blander here on the 10R. Anyways, I want to get, let's have these two go against each other for a second, just hear the loudness. All right, so I definitely think the 10R is louder than the LG, but let's check out the XS Max. There's definitely no doubt that the XS Max is going to be the loudest phone out of these three. All right, so anyways, as far as loudness goes, I would definitely say XS Max wins it. Obviously, you get that big display on this phone, so that's awesome too. But, you know, overall, you know, quality picture-wise, I don't know. I think the LG might be the best out of the three, to be honest with you. I mean, it's close. But yeah, enough with that. Let's throw some gameplay up. Like I said, I wanted to you know, do some gaming on these phones, so we're just gonna get into a few of them on here. I'm gonna try to load them all up at the same time. This might be a little crazy, but we got Into the Dead 2. I'm gonna load this game up because it is obviously, you know, one of my favorite zombie shooting games of all time. So let's get it going. All right, cool. So I'm gonna like position these phones kind of like this. I'm gonna actually try to have them all go at the same time, so this could be a little crazy. I'm gonna try to multitask all three phones. This is pretty sick. All right, we're gonna do the same level on each phone. Now I think we got it pretty much good to go. Thank you. All right, I got eaten right there. So I managed to survive on one of the phones, which was pretty nuts. Like I said, that was no easy task right there. All right, anyways, now that I got these phones kind of lined up again, you know what I mean? So this LG is awesome. Obviously, the XS Max is one of my favorite phones, and the XR is also a really good phone. So, I mean, it's hard to choose between, you know, obviously which one I feel like is the best, but I would say probably overall the best value you're going to get is on the XS Max. I mean, it's super loud. OLED display, it does cost a little bit more, but you know, even with that said, the LG I think is still a pretty awesome phone. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was a little crazy. You know, like I said, if you want to check out any of these phones, I'll throw some links in the description for Amazon. Please hit that like and share. Thanks for watching it, guys, and we will see y'all later.